गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ अभिषेक शो। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू वाई साइन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा इज इक्वल्स टू वन। यस, सो लेट्स प्रूफ इट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू नो अबाउट दिस। This is a right angle triangle. This is 90 degree. This is unknown angle theta. Okay. So A, B, C. So according to Pythagoras theorem, we know that AC square is equals to AB square plus BC square. According to Pythagoras theorem. Okay, and this is right angle triangle. Now we know that sine theta is equals to what? See, actually basically this is base, this is height, and this is hypotenuse. Okay, so this is this is written as A, and this is height, hypotenuse is written as H. So actually it is H square equals to A square plus B square. But in that scenario, to avoid this, confusion, because this is base, if you see from this side, this will become base and this will become height. It will get interchanged. So that's why, to avoid any types of confusion, if this is theta, we write it adjacent. This is hypotenuse. This is opposite. Okay? And we know that sine theta is equals to opposite upon hypotenuse. It is nothing but that the ratio of this side height and this side hypotenuse. So in that scenario, it is, if you consider this triangle, this right angle triangle, so that this is A by B, not A by B, this is actually A by H. So if you square it, we will get A square by H square. So sine square theta is equals to A square by H square. In the same way, cos square theta will be B square by H square. Actually cos square theta is nothing but adjacent by hypotenuse. So adjacent is equals to B and hypotenuse is equals to H. So actually it is B by H square by H square. So now if you gonna write it, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to, actually we are not going to write one because we don't know the value of this. I'm going to prove it. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1. So actually sin square theta plus cos square theta, so what is the value of sin square theta? Actually it is A square by H square. What is cos square theta? It is B square by H square. So if you take the LCM of H square and H square, we will get H square. We will get A square plus H square B square. So according to that Pythagoras theorem, we know that H square is equals to A square plus B square. So we just need to put the value of A square plus B square equals to H square. Proof. Thank you.